I don't think it's a struggle. There is no clear mechanism of how you split or do anything. We are targeting a number, and it's only 3 months since we met, and I think we have seen a reduction in 1 month up to 109. So we were very close to it. The fact that we have in certain countries some maintenance activities, this is expected. I think the objective is to look at that balance in view of the market condition. So reaching 100%, but you need to have a demand for that oil before you produce it. If you don't have a demand, then what's the point of producing it? You're gonna build up the inventories again.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.